it's like kind of interesting to like watch them pollinate and go from